Today, we're going to be trying to get the lava-proof fishing pole.